Mary Kenneth Keller. Biography of Mary Kenneth Keller. Mary was born in Cleveland, Ohio, at the beginning of the 20th century. She died on January 10, 1985, after a life dedicated to prayer and the study of numbers. In 1932, she entered in the Congregation of the Sister of Charity. She graduated in mathematics and obtained a master in this discipline and in physics. After that, in 1958, she entered in the computer science laboratory where she participated in the development of the basic programming language. Achievement. Sister Mary was involved in the basic project because she believed in the need to bring information technology to education. She was able to combine her religious life with her passion for the computer science, and she worked to open the doors of science to women, in part to bring them closer to computers. In 1965, she made history again for becoming the first person to obtain a PhD in the United States. The End. Hope you like it. By Erika García González.